Hi guys, welcome back to 4D Dick. One of the most annoying issues with Windows 10 or Windows 11 is when it freezes for a long time at the Getting Windows Ready Don't Turn Off Your Computer screen. Normally, this message will appear during updates, but sometimes when you turn on or off your computer, or just restart, you may get stuck on this screen. Without further delay, let's dive into the solutions for fixing stuck on Getting Windows Ready screen issue. Sometimes, the Getting Windows Ready process can take a while, especially after a major Windows update. So, our first recommendation is to be patient and wait for some time. It's possible that your computer is still configuring the update in the background. If your computer is old, give it much more time to update. If waiting doesn't resolve the issue, the next step is to perform a hard shutdown. Press and hold down the power button for at least 10 seconds to completely turn off your computer. Disconnect all peripherals. And disconnect the power cord for several minutes. Reconnect the power cord. Turn on your computer and check if it starts normally without getting stuck in the Getting Windows Ready message. If the Getting Windows Ready screen reappears and gets stuck again, try startup repair. Press and hold power button to completely power off your PC. Turn it on. Press power button to shut down when the Windows logo appears. Turn your computer on and off 3 times. Windows 10 will open into the Advanced Startup Environment. Click Advanced Options. Go to Troubleshoot and click Advanced Options. Select Startup Repair. Let Windows repair the startup components and then restart. If startup repair doesn't help, try to uninstall recent update. Boot into Windows recovery environment as we mentioned in last method, turning on and off your computer for 3 times. Choose uninstall updates and advanced options. Click uninstall latest quality update. And follow the on-screen instructions to uninstall latest update. If the problem not fixed, repeat and choose uninstall latest feature update here. If uninstall recent update doesn't work, performing a system restore can be an effective solution. Turn on and off your computer for 3 times to boot into Windows recovery environment. Go to Advanced Options. Choose System Restore. Select your administrator account and enter password. Then follow the wizard to restore your computer. If System Restore doesn't fix the issue, you can try to reset your PC. Boot into Windows recovery environment by turning on and off your computer for 3 times. In Advanced Options, click Troubleshoot. Select Reset this PC. Then choose Keep My Files. If none of these methods resolve the issue, it's recommended to seek a professional tool to fix. And 4D Dig Windows Boot Genius is one of the best Windows repair tools in the market. Get it from 4D Dig official website on another computer. run it, and create a bootable disk. Select the Windows system on your frozen computer. Click Next. This will erase all the data in your USB. Make sure there is no important data in it. Once done, connect the bootable USB to your computer, then force to restart your PC. And press F12 to enter boot menu. Boot from the USB. And 4DDIG Windows Boot Genius will be launched automatically. If you don't know which one to choose, click Automated Repair under Smart System Repair. Select where you install the system, click Start Repair. Restart then. So, here are several methods to fix being stuck on getting Windows ready. If this video does help you, please leave a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe. Thanks for watching.